Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. Oh, whoa! Okay, easy there. Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon. We need to hide. Quietly. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us.
Ja, Kommandant. Anton 1 an Oberkommando, gehen jetzt in Position. Anton 1 geht jetzt in Position.
Alles klar. Aufbruch.
Jawohl, Kommandant.
Cat, nach rechts. Wir müssen sie flankieren.
Jawohl, Kommandant.
Sie scheinen sich schnell zu nähern, Kommandant.
Sie beide halten die Augen offen, damit uns das nicht auch passiert.
Geschützbereit! Amerikanische Infanterie vor Ort!
Schröder, halt das IP-Feuer!
Mir gefällt das nicht.
Sei stark, Hartmann! Verfolge einfach deine Befehle!
Sieht gut aus.
Anton 1 an Oberkommando. Schienen sind frei von Feinden.
Gute Arbeit, Anton 1. Wir rutschen gegen einen Tiger, haben Sie keine Chance. Sie jetzt auf der Hauptstraße vor und helfen Sie der Infanterie!
Sie haben es gehört, Kerz. Vorrücken!
Los!
Vorrücken und Verteidigung zerstören!
Die Amerikaner laufen davon!
Stefan hat Ihnen Angst gemacht, hä?
Ella.
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Wait! Oh, I just handled the money? I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait.
Closing in fast. Get to the safe zone. lads. Let's get it done.
If you survive, you earn your freedom. Pay attention to that. You can practice your aim while you wait. Taunting your enemy is an effective way to get inside their heads. So is a well-placed stone. Pay attention, you'll be out there soon. You're up next, mate. Get ready. And you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort it out or capture the objective.
There's a hole hidden behind. Poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw.
Hello? Anyone here?
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
There you are, Richard Eaters asked you go.
Got it.
You can say you've
done. I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ati the janitor is a friendly face in my book. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this...
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Oh, look at this place. Where am I?
The same gun. Okay, now I have a gun. The pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. Things are quieted down outside.
What is that?
You can't let...
Secure line of communication. Guys, want you to go. Check the attachment for more intel on Arati and the whole messed up cinch.
Thank you. priest has been terminated. The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 Hell Priests remaining.
Yeah. Hey there, big guy.
Tamara Vidal. I'm here for the tourists, yes.
Ah, yes. Miss Vidal.
I mean, you do realize...
Nothing quite spoils a party like you.
All daylight, workers around. Who would check? Listen on your parade.
Hey, mister. Who are you?
Tell me you didn't forget your soul.
Okay. I didn't forget your solo torch figure.
What?
What a grail.
Hey, what was that noise?
On the door after. Does that mean there's a plan A? One right
now. Wow. Weird. I mean, you do not
realize. But if I'm going to be one of these heralds, you need to start letting me in.
That's cool. Keep those arms there. Partner.
You sure you don't got something on you? Nothing gets past me, you better tell me. Okay, everything seems to be in order here.
You'll get to step in, huh?
Serious. He just can't. It's unseemly.
How many times will you read something before you believe your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the letters away?
Just listen to this. I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former IMF. She's considered my
that carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's follow the path. It's not far.
A cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What's so not enough. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Entire lodge? Wrecked? I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps? I should scan it.
This will be when it...
I'll see you at Mother's...
You will... So, it's time.
I guess everything's...
Soon,
I don't know.
Look for... You should
but
be...
I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This... for your...
First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
You will turn back out.
I got a gun pointed at you! They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive.
How the hell'd they know we'd be there?
It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
He's getting the call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired of the questions.
More of them!
Ah, shit!
You're in my sights.
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off. That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Polly. More he knows, more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
You left him in the dirt.
We ain't clear yet. Keep driving.
Poor bastards digging the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this. Tree crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
4, 5 maybe? No, with him, he's called for more.
Sure feels like it.
Next time, we take more muscle. We should have expected trouble. And the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay. One hell of a wheel, man, I'll give you that.
They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah, we can make it.
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray. Never done that before.
Me neither.
Okay, so little. Now, your night's not over.
I didn't see this coming.
You think he squealed? I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar. Okay, we're close.
A little over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one. Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. Artyom, a car! I don't like this welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off, but the others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ara, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find that damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that, too. Ana, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel.
Sam, we'll do.
Get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready.
Artyom, I've got something for you.
Made a mistake coming here.
What's the tea, Richie?
There's some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised. Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Logging the magazine!
Bomb located by Op 4.
Holy shit.
By hostiles, fall back.
Swapping mags.
Friendly, last operator standing. Failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Please come in, sir. This way, sir. A gentleman to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor.
Hop on. I'll fill you in on the way.
No, I'm driving.
Fine.
Ready? Let's get out of here.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had. That son of hers. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat and pull it clean out of his arse. A smug fucker.
Okay. So what she got us doing at the Gray's place?
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here.
What?
Yep. Using that back there.
Moonshine?
Burns faster than kerosene, that stuff. Said it'd be fitting, she did. All I'm thinking is how about I try fitting my boot up your hook? No, just snotty old bitch.
Jose really picked the right fella for tea at the manor, didn't he?
Ah, he was giving his usual flannin. One of these.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
First things first.
We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right. Train moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta. Like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it. Bless her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. real safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
You made contact with the High Council, Commander.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil. No one questions your leadership of the organization.
Pardon.
Come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. I think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor. Son muchos de sus hombres.
Can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go.
Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find.
Don't worry. Go.
Hey. The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
To the ruins. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Any final words?
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please.
I won't hurt you.
Put it away.
What are you doing?
Do you see what I do?
Suddenly, Happy pops and heals me.
is this necessary? On the road all day, and now...
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Immobilizing the suspect. they're down. All units, we are after the suspect. Target.